Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
And our match today is Milan, and they play Real Madrid. Good forward play. Mesut Ozil, Khedira, Benzema, Mesut Ozil, Karim Benzema, they're passing it well here, challenged by Thiago Silva, good challenge to get the ball again, Boateng. Teammates are offering various avenues to continue this attack. That's well blocked. Sergio Ramos is the player. Mesut Ozil. He's just cut it out, probably just in the nick of time. Boateng. Great ball. Goal kick to come. Angel Di Maria. Benzema. Trying to knock him off the ball. Possession with Milan. Ah, below. Pato. Robinho. Alonso on the ball.
There's no doubt about this fella's technique. He is a real master of the pass.
Mesut Ozil. Milan have possession again. Now Nesta. It was an easy save. And that will be a free kick for Milan.
He's always smiling, this referee, and I always feel it's a point of honour for him only to book players when he really has to.
Yeah, and I think what works for one manager on the touchline will aggravate the other one, that's for certain.
Marcelo. Now, Javi Alonso. And he's met it with his head. Ball still alive. What a brilliant goal. And that's put away in the grand manner, really, with an emphatic volley.
Oh, what a flamboyant centre-forward this is. Well, it was a good effort, and I think it was a good save. And he could do nothing about it. The only...